The last few weeks, we've been getting several calls, up to one to three calls a day on armyworms. Armyworms have attacked our Bermuda fields, our sod, and our home and gardens areas as well. So it's not just farmers; it's homeowners calling us as well. And what they do is they eat the vegetation, which is what we need to be feeding our animals, whether it's cows, horses, or our other livestock. But it's taking a toll on our needs to supply for our livestock. So people are going to have to be feeding some hay. In the meantime, when people call me, we have opportunities to spray if people want to go in that route to try to salvage and stop the worms, try to salvage their crops. And we can treat the worms with chemicals, and hopefully we can get treated with some more rain. Many inches of rain or just a few tenths can even make a difference. But if we could get an inch of rain, that does slow up the movement of the armyworms. And cooler weather is coming soon, so hopefully with the cooler weather, the worms will come to a halt, and we can grow some fall vegetation for our livestock.